It's not snowing out here yet, but let me just say that fog is thick. If you've been with us since last hour, we really didn't see much of this, but look at what the interstate looks like right now. You can barely see it, actually, as you're looking around here. So that fog just continues to get thicker and thicker, and that wind also starting to pick up. Now, let's talk about this bill. So what it would mean would be if this ended up going into effect, it would mean that you would need to either have four-wheel drive or some sort of chains. And in addition to that, you would need to have good tread on your tires. Right now, that is only mandatory when we see snow and ice come in. This would make it mandatory September through May. Now, this law is currently being pursued by a lawmaker from Avon. He says the travel nightmare on I-70 during snowstorms is hurting his town's economy and other mountains because it is hurting tourism. He says it's really not fair to have all of this happen up here along the high country. And so we'd like to see all of this go into effect to really make sure that those shutdowns and spinouts are minimized on I-70 during snowstorms.
The full support of the Department of Transportation, the State Patrol, the rental car companies. And so people are really getting behind this. We think it's time to have this higher restriction in place so that we can try and reduce traffic.
This bill ended up going into effect in February, and I should say it was introduced in February. This bill right now has bipartisan support. We'll keep you guys posted up here. Just crazy to see how conditions